Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Do You Know. In this video, I will tell you about some important facts and questions related to National Constitution Day. These questions and facts will be useful for students. So let's start our video now. First of all, a brief introduction about the National Constitution Day. National Constitution Day is celebrated every year on 26th of November because Indian Constitution was adopted on 26th of November 1949. That's why this day is celebrated as a National Constitution Day. Indian Constitution, we all know, is the longest and the most diverse constitutions of all the constitutions in the world. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, whose photograph is here, is known as the father of Indian Constitution. The idea to make a Constitution of India was first given by Mr. M.N. Roy, who was a political philosopher. And according to the Cabinet Mission Plan, there was a plan to make a Constitution of India, and the first meeting to make the Constitution of India was held in the Constituent Assembly on 9th December 1946. There were a total of 13 committees in the Constitution Assembly to draft a Constitution of India, and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was the chairman of drafting committee of the Constitution. Now, the important fact is, it took about 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to make the Constitution for India. So, because it was a large, it was a very lengthy Constitution, it took so much of time. 2 years, 11 months and 18 days. This time period is important because in some of the questions or exams, the question is framed on this time period. So you have to remember this time period of 2 years, 11 months and 18 days. The Constitution of India was adopted by the Constituent Assembly on 26th November 1949. And on this day, it is celebrated as National Constitution Day. The Constitution, once it was written, it was signed by 284 members. And Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, he proposed the preamble of Indian Constitution. So that was some of the important facts regarding the National Constitution Day and some of the important facts regarding our Constitution. So if you like this video, I request you to like and share this video and subscribe our channel so that you get more important facts, questions and amazing facts related to many subjects. So thank you very much.